Hi, Caesar. Say hi. Hello, pretty boy. Hello, precious. Hello. I love you. He's a my good boy. He's a good boy. Give me paw. Give me paw. Give me paw. Oh, good boy. Thank you. You need a good home too. You came from Cairo. You got your passport and everything. Yeah. But you do not like men. You don't like any men. Except for John, it takes you a while to trust me. Considering where you came out of a war zone in Cairo, that's perfectly understandable in my book. However, you also like female dogs only. Because you're a macho. You're a little bit of a macho, aren't you? You're a great guard dog. And you're super cuddly and super good with kids. He's super house trained as well. He is one of those macho dogs. He does like to mark sometimes because he's macho. The macho dominant boys like to mark everything. But if there's no other dogs in the house, then that should not be an issue. He loves being outside. Except for in this weather, when it's 18 degrees outside, he's like, no, I don't think so. Not for long anyway. You want to go outside? You just want loving. You just keep climbing in me. Okay, come here. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Oh, pretty baby. He's a pretty boy. He's gentle. He's not food aggressive, not toy aggressive, not anything aggressive except strange men. He will bite. He will protect his house. He will protect his kennel. And he's hesitant from men, but he loves John now. It took a while. He was just scared of him at first, but now he's fine. It took a long time, but he's fine. I still would think female-only home would be best, or somebody that's dog-savvy as a man. He'd just be happy to be in a home, huh? With a big backyard to run around in. Love you, Caesar.